Good afternoon, people. It is the 25th of December, 2019, Christmas Day, and we are heading to go milk cows, and it would actually be useful if I had my car keys. Boom. Let's go. The muddy puddle. So I was milking this morning, but I got a new camera for Christmas, so I didn't video it. I had to milk again here now, so thought I would video it. Super flat. Guys, I'm just calling into a farm here that I work at. I do night milkings here and a bit of other work, but I'm just calling in because it's Christmas Day, just to see who's on the afternoon milking and say Merry Christmas and whatnot. Guys, so I just called in there and gave them a hand for 20 minutes, wished them Merry Christmas, whatever else. As it is Christmas Day, but work has to go on, and then I'm on the way to the next farm here, so about 2:30. We're starting early as we want to get away for 5, obviously, because it's Christmas Day, and I am wrecked, and I'm working tomorrow morning, and I was working last night, and I was working this morning, so pretty busy, but I don't mind. Christmas Day, I like Christmas Day, you know, nobody about. Everybody's go, you just get it done. So, this farm that we're milking just about 200, whereas that farm we're milking 700 cows. So, this will just be a bit of what the milking's like, especially on Christmas Day. Not much different, like, other than I've got my Santa hat on, but I will keep her rocking and keep her super flat. Well, it is up. Go on, get up, you. Go on. So we're in the parlor. Get the cows in here now. First row, we'll get started. 2:45. Hopefully, we'll be done in about 2.5 hours and then get home. Get some Christmas dinner, am I right? Thank you. Alright guys, so we're on the last three cows milking and we're just dropping clusters and washing them all out and then hanging them up and putting jetters on them. You know what I mean? Alright guys, it was a bit rushed at the end there, 5:15. That's us red up on this farm. Gonna fly around the road here to the other farm and then give them a hand to wash up and then fly around up to pick my brother up, bring him to the house, and then I don't know what's happening. I work on another farm, we're three all together, so I might have to go there, but I highly doubt it. So hopefully not. Hopefully I can get some dinner. So that was Christmas Day milking basically all in all. We'll see you at the dinner table.